sign in or sign up for a Miller's account. Click the products link. Choose a product you wish to order. For this example, let's select photographic prints. Scroll down the page. Continue scrolling to view all available options. Finish options for your prints, mounting options, canvas mounting options, and finally, our boutique packaging option. Scroll to the top of the page. Click Order Now to create your order. Select the paper type your images will be printed on. We can change the paper type later. Input your Miller's account number and password, then click Log In. As noted earlier, click the link above to change the paper type. Order our beautiful dream prints. Order proof items on e-service or metallic paper. Order a wall decor items from Wall Art. Collages and spans are ordered from Wall Arrangements. And finally, we can order banners. In addition to prints, we can order dry erase boards and ornaments. We'll click here to begin our order. Click on our print size. We can change the print size later. Click here to select our images. Our selected images are displayed here. Click the stack icon here. From the menu, we can select more images, select all the photos, inverse select images, or we can deselect files. Click the X to close the menu. Click on an image you wish to order from. Using a toolbar, crop and rotate the image. The curved arrows rotate the image and print box left or right. Click here to rotate both the image and the print box counterclockwise. The smaller curved arrows rotate the image in 90-degree increments. Use a slider to refine the image rotation. Crop in or out on the image with the plus or minus buttons. Refine your crop with the slider. Hold down your mouse button and reposition the image. We can add image options to the order. Click the Image Options button. Choose the retouching services to add to the order. Scroll down the page to view all the retouching options. When finished, click Image Options again to close. Please note, retouching services can also be added in the shopping cart. We can add mounting and other options in our order. Scroll down to view all the options. Click plus or minus for the print quantity to be ordered. And finally, click Add to Cart to order our 8x10. The image is uploaded for your order. Choose a different size for this image. Again, use the tools to crop and rotate the image. When finished, input the quantity and click Add to Cart. Scroll down the size list, choose another print size, and repeat the same steps. Let's add some services to our print size. We'll add double weight mat board and luster coating. Input our quantity and click Add to Cart. Let's choose another image. Select a print size. Rotate and crop the image. Add some services. Then click Add to Cart. Since this is a different image, the image file is being uploaded. Click the shopping cart icon to view our order. The items and options we have ordered are displayed. Change the quantity ordered for each print size. Click Edit to modify a certain print size and options. Click Remove to remove the print from our order. Retouching services could be added while in the shopping cart to all the images we have ordered. When finished, click Image Options to close. Select any options you wish to add to the order. Review the prints and images ordered. When ready, click Checkout to submit the order. One final note, at any point you can go to the shopping cart and clear the cart to restart your order.